Donald Trump was indicted for stealing classified documents. Here's what he used to say about protecting classified information.
I'm going to enforce all laws concerning the protection of classified information.
Many of them were classified, highly classified, and you go to jail for that.
We can't have someone in the Oval Office who doesn't understand the meaning of the word confidential or classified.
It's time to hold Trump to Trump's own standard.